thanks for joining us. It happened inside the upscale community, Admiral's Cove. Now, police tell us a body was found inside a home on Mariner Drive. Ted White joins us live outside that community to tell us what else we know now. Ted.
Victor, Jupiter police have been at this home all day. The home is located just over this wall, a short distance into the Admiral's Cove community. Investigators will only say right now that they are investigating a suspicious death. The medical examiner arrived at a gated community around 4 p.m. Police say they received a call around 8 a.m. from a home on Mariner Drive. Investigators say that the person inside told the emergency dispatchers that a person had taken their life. When officers arrived, they found a man dead, but determined it did not look like a suicide. Police have been gathering evidence all day. It is not clear how long police will remain at this home. Of course, we will pass along any information into this investigation. We're live at Jupiter. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.